Et voilà.
Look at you, fancy fancy.
What? I'm careful.
I'm careful. Oh, yeah. See, Matsy can help. Matsy is a ooh, flower! Pretty, pretty,
but the laser looks so shiny, I had to touch it.
Twice. Flower.
You are still the prettiest flower in this place.
How can they survive underground?
These are no ordinary flowers.
Ouroboros.
Wait.
Umbrella. What a surprise.
Not really.
Umbrella?
What? What was Umbrella doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Yeah. Is that it or more?
Get better. Okay, I'm ready. I would say one chapter and then we can take a break.
All my weapons are up.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Then let's see what we can find. Are you anyway?
Press Q. Ah, there it is.
Ah, there you are.
I was looking for the emblem.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh.
The door was too slow, huh?
We need to be quiet. No running, no shooting.
Okay. Where are you anyway? Ah, here.
Need to walk over.
Yeah, I walk very slow.
Plants.
I don't know how. But they could be using them to produce biological weapons.
Well, that sounds wonderful.
This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
Ah, let me guess, liquors?
Yeah?
Wonderful, I love them.
Steve?
Yep, I love them. They look so nice.
I love
hunting. Nice work. Nice.
Looks like it was attacked by an animal. What a horrible way to die. Put the lever!
Which
put the lever, Clunk!
Do I have to use the switch? Was it yes or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh
Okay, for the case I die, I love you.
In case I die, I love you. Okay, no running. Shh.
Animals?
My hyena.
Oh my god.
Don't run.
Alright. But you can shoot, huh?
I didn't think they'd see us!
Don't want to.
Oh man. My bow don't make noise. Here.
Ah, here's something.
Probably a sniper.
Oh, machine gun.
You want it? Here.
Too much ammo.
I need ammo.
Take some of your handgun, love.
Thank you. Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
You had to say something.
Don't celebrate too soon.
Senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Ow!
Maxi!
Yeah. I did nothing.
Run! Run!
Alright. Oh, wonderful.
Let's kill it. Shoot them.
Shoot them? Okay. Well, I see nothing.
Come. Or not.
Okay.
That's good. Let's go. This shit. Go, 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 go.
We did it.
It's so bad, but you loud.
Oh.
Should I be worried that we get too much ammo?
Ja.
Alright.
Hier. Na, warte mal. Warte.
Ja. Okay, thank you.
Oh boy.
Joe might be here.
Huh? I doped it.
This is really too trip.
Oh.
What have they done?
Say I push the wrong button.
There's so many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Access denied.
Why?
Because something's here.
Oh,
that's
what the
way.
What the hell? I pressed the buttons, I swear.
That sucked. That was awful.
Come on, we can do it.
I got slapped and died.
Mm-hmm.
I pressed it too, so I don't know what happened.
Don't know.
Nine!
What?
The ammo! I can't skip it.
I can skip.
We're gonna die.
They must be kidnapping Let's people from
up.
All over the world to experiment on.
Come on. Yes!
Shoot him and get him down.
Ow!
Shoot his legs!
I know!
Okay, wait! Watch what I do, watch! Look!
Where are you?
Right here! Shoot the tent!
Really?
Okay.
Of course, reload when you are surrounded from enemies. Do it. Wonderful.
It's him.
Huh? No. What was that? Also, I hadn't to press anything.
I tried to dodge it and it wouldn't let me. He didn't like doing that. He was so mad. He did not like that. I had to press thing, but he killed me. Oh, my.
Fuck you. Wonderful.
Fuck.
Wonderful.
Don't have the gun.
Wow.
He don't like. Don't like me. Don't like me. Don't like me.
Oh.
Oh no.
What?
Oh, he died.
Yeah.
What?
I shot him.
You shot him?
Yeah.
Oh.
The good old Magnum. Empty, of course.
Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillaume. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you!
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap! Tell me where she is!
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
Yeah, of course.
I want to continue more.
So, I would say we make a break now.
But I want to continue, it's fun! Oh well.
Well, we can continue next time.
Yeah.